Hi, my name is Rahul Singh, and we are discuss about. I'm not a teacher, so don't call me teacher. I'm a student. For NEET, I have some question from botany in bio, and the topic is molecular basis of inheritance, part 3, translation and operons, DNA fingerprinting, strategies for food enhancement in food production, biotechnology, principle and process, biotechnology, its application, organism and population. So we have some question from botany in bio, and I'm not saying this is very, very important, but important question from this topic. Okay. So now read and correct answer I just give you about this topic. Not all question, but some questions from this topic. So the question is, now our first question is question number 91, and the question is, in translocation on ribosome, the amino acid shift from, and the B is the correct answer of this question. Now question number 92. Process of protein synthesized in a cell is called. B is the correct answer of question number 92. Translation. RNA to protein. Because we know that DNA to RNA is transcription, and RNA to protein is called translation. Now question number 93. Which of the following is not required for any of the technique of DNA fingerprinting available at present? जो इसमें दिया हुआ है. So we have four answer, and the correct answer is A is the correct answer. Okay, zinc finger analysis. Now next question, question number 94. DNA fingerprinting refer to A is the correct answer, molecular analysis or protein or profiles of DNA samples. Now question number 95, and the question is, all of the following are parts of operon except, and the correct answer is A, and enhancer. Okay, so now I'm question read and take you take some time, because then you read and then very well understand all the option, and then you I'm give your correct answer of the question. So now the question number 96, and the question is, which of the following is required as inducer for the expression of lac operon? And the answer is B is the correct answer. Okay, lactose. Now question number 97, and the question is, select the two statements out of the four given below about lac operon. And we have four options, and the correct answer is C is the correct answer, means second and fourth. Now question number 98. Which enzymes will be produced in a cell in which there is a non-sense mutation in a lac Y gene? And the correct answer of question number 98 is A is the correct answer. Okay. Now question number 99. The question is, during translation initiation in prokaryotes, a GTP molecule is needed in. And the correct answer of this question number 99 is A is the correct answer. Now question number 100. And the question is, the basis of DNA fingerprinting is. Okay. And the correct answer is A. Now question number 101. And the question is, modern biotechnology has gained massive popularity as a maybe combines two major technique, which are, and the correct answer of question number 101, please you read again very well, then I just give you answer. And the correct answer of 101 is, so the correct answer of this question is D is the correct answer, all of these, that means genetic engineering, recombinant DNA technology, and gene cloning, all of this is the correct answer of question 101. Now question number 102, and the question is, introduction of foreign gene for improving genotype is, and the correct answer of question 102 is D is the correct answer, genetic engineering. Number 103, and the question is, manipulation of DNA in genetic engineering become possible due to the discovery of, and the correct answer is
A is the correct answer. That means restriction endonuclease. Now question number 104. And the question is GAATTC. That means guanine, adenine, adenine, thymine, thymine and cytosine. Is the recognition site for the restriction endonuclease. And the correct answer is A is the correct answer. You know what, I am reading this mobile, so not very well. I just read, and so sorry for mistake. And by the way, you need the questions of this topic and answer, not my language. So now we are discussing question 105. So the question 105, a restriction enzymes breaks between the C is the correct answer, sugar and phosphate component of nucleic acid molecule. So C is the correct answer of question 105. Now question 106. And by the way, I'm not a teacher, so don't call me teacher. Don't you think I'm a teacher? So I'm just a very well read and whatever you think. So the question number 106 is an antibiotic resistance gene in a vector usually helps in the selection of, and the correct answer is B, transformed cell of question number 106. Now question number 107. And the question is, the TI plasmid is often used for making transgenic plant. This plasmid is found in. So C is the correct answer of question number 107, means agrobacterium. Now question number 108, and the question is, commonly used vector for human genome sequence are. B is the correct answer. Okay. Now question number 109. B is the correct answer. Now question number 109. In addition to ORI, the vectors require a which helps in identifying non-transformant and selectively permitting the growth of the transformants. And then you have answer four option. Okay. And the correct answer is A, selectable marker is the correct answer of 109. A is the correct answer. A is the correct answer of question number 109. Now question number 110, that means 110. And the question is, what type of microparticles are used for the biolistic gene gun method for gene transfer? Okay. Now you take some time. So B is the correct answer, gold or tungsten, tungsten. Okay, so B is the correct answer of question number 110. Now question number 111. So now question number 111, and the question is, which one is the true statement regarding DNA polymerase used in PCR? Then take some time. So D is the correct answer, it remains active at higher temperature. Now question number 112. The question is, the TAC polymerase enzyme is obtained from. D is the correct answer. Okay. Thermus aquatics. Now question number 113. DNA fragments generated by the restriction endonuclease in a chemical restriction can be separated by. Now again I just read this question. DNA fragment generated by the restriction endonuclease in the chemical reaction can be separated by, and you have four option, and the correct answer is B is the correct answer, electrophoresis. Now question number 114. And the question is, continuous addition of sugar in fed batch fragmentation is done to, and your answer is B is the correct answer, purify enzymes. Now question number 115, which of the following is an insecticidal protein produced by Bacillus thuringiensis? And the answer is says the correct answer. Cry. Now question 116. The question is, which of the following BT crops is being grown in India by the farmer? And the answer is A is the correct answer, cotton. Okay. So now question 117. First genetically modified plant. First genetically modified plants commercially released in India is A is the correct answer. Golden rice. Now question number 118. And the question is, monoclonal antibody are used in D is the correct answer of this question number 118. Okay. That means the question is monoclonal antibody are used in, and the and you have your answer is pregnancy testing, diagnosis of disease, and preventing rejection of transplants means all of this. Now question 119. The question is, A's pyramid A B C indicates. You see very well. Okay. Now you have four option, and the correct option is A. First is so expanding population. Now second is a stable population, and third is declining population. So this is the correct answer of 190. Means A is the correct answer. Now question number 120. According to Allen's rule, the mammals from colder climate have, and your answer is D is the correct answer. Shorter ears and shorter limbs. Okay. Now question number 121.
Question 121 is, which of the following correctly represent an organism and its ecological niche? And the answer is C is the correct answer. Now question 120. Secondary productivity is the rate of formation of new organic matter by C is the correct answer. That means consumer. Now question 123. Most animal that in deep oceanic water are detritivores, right? Now question 124. The question is, animal plant mutualism is seen. So the correct answer is D is the correct answer, both A and B. That means orchid and bee, fig and wasp. Now question 125. The question is, planktons move toward surface of water during night and descend to depth during day. This is known as A is the correct answer. Now question 126. Match the following. You match, and the correct answer is D is the correct answer. Now question 127. And the question is, to isolate protoplast one needs, your answer is C is the correct answer, both cellulose and cellulose. Now question number 128. Which one of the following is a marine fish? And the answer is hilsa. Now question number 129. Your question is, which one of the following products of apiculture is used in cosmetics and polishes? And your answer is wax. Wax is used in apiculture, used in cosmetics and polishes. Now question 130. More than 70% of livestock population is found in both B and C, means India and China. So the correct answer is D. Now question number 131. The question is, the agriculture sector of India employ about, your answer is D is the correct answer, 60% of the population from India. Now question number 132. Given below are the few statements regarding somatic hybridization. Choose the correct statement. Okay, so you read just your option, and the correct answer is D is the correct answer, means second and fourth. Okay. Now question number 133. An X plant is, you have some option, and the correct answer is C is the correct answer, part of the plant that expresses a specific gene. Now question number 134. And the question is, the biggest constraints of a plant breeding is,
A is the correct answer. And the correct answer is A, availability of desirable gene in the crop and its wild relatives. Now question 135, and the question is lysine, whatever you can speak, and tropopham are, and the correct answer is C is the correct answer, essential amino acid.
So thank you so much for watching this video, and maybe it's not very very important, but it's important. Some questions are coming from NEET 2000, whatever. Again, I'm telling same word. I'm not a teacher, I'm a student. Okay, so don't you watch this video in a free time. You are free, that means in your free time. Then so thank you so much for watching this video, and sorry for my some words mistake. Thank you.